Oh, James Street. I swear you said John.
Well, which is it, 33 or 35?
I can't fire Mrs. Gibb. No, seriously, I've tried. Legal told me I just can't fire her. But at least stamps.com makes Mrs. Gibb appear competent by double-checking all her addresses and correcting mistakes automatically. Now, if I could just get her to put the letters inside the envelopes, we'd be getting somewhere.
Oh, hi, Mr. Martin.
That's Mettman, Mrs. Gibb. Mettman.